I'm having a field day. I've never actually looked at an old-fashioned Saab up close. Apparently this one was quite the miler. So the interior. The biggest quirk I can think of, aside from the usual key in the center console somewhere. Yes, there it is. I didn't even look for it, but knew it would be there. Having the velour on the outside of the seat and the perforated leather on the inside shell. It's kind of quirky, something I've never heard about. Usually cars are backward from that these days. Speaking of backward, and I'm sure many people already know this about Saabs. Not my first clamshell. I've opened Vipers before, and Corvettes, come to think of it, and Hummers. Okay, so not a first. But for those of you who are not familiar with this, this is a front-wheel drive car, and yet the engine is sitting like this. It's not the only car to be like that, like the Chrysler 300M was like this, and Dodge Intrepid, and similar. But unlike those where the transmission is still mounted behind, the transmission's actually back here, and then somehow the axles are back there. I could be wrong on that, but I am pretty certain that is, that is the gearbox up ahead. So maybe there's a diff kind of, yes. So flywheel is in the front of the vehicle where the clutch is, and then goes down into the gearbox and differential underneath the engine. Wow, these things were quirky. Never actually looked at them, and yep,